I should do first for my plant?
I'm gonna water mine. Maybe you could try that too?
Are you thirsty?
Try watering it.
Aw, it flooped. Maybe it doesn't like water. I should try something else. You want to try warm sunshine? What do you think? Do you like the sunshine?
Try feeding it. I guess it isn't hungry.
Well, to be fair, most plants don't actually have mouths.
Maybe your plant wants out of its pot so it can spread its plantiness wide. Like mine. See? It's already growing big and strong and barky.
That's a good idea, Tutu. Ollie, can you watch my plant while I find a good spot to bury it?
I think I can handle it. It's not like a plant can get into trouble.
Thanks!
It lost a leaf! It lost a leaf!
If I was a plant, where would I want to be?
A little help over here.
Leaves grow back. You're going to be okay, little plant.
Well, Riki said it's okay for you to choose another plant, remember?
Why don't we go back to the greenhouse right now and find you another one?
Yeah.
That's a great
idea. Yeah.
Yes!
Thanks, everyone. But I don't want another plant.
Don't you want one that's not so floppy?
Maybe one that's more happy?
Yeah, and musical.
Mm-mm. Why do you want to keep Sad Sad Plant?
Because Sad Sad Plant's my plant, and I'm sticking by it. That's why I'm going to take it home with me. How would you like to meet my family? I'll put you in my bubbles to protect you. Come on! My sister Scallop is going to be so happy to meet you.
I really feel like he's going to need to choose another plant tomorrow. Don't you?
Mm-hmm. Poor Kelp.
Bye, everyone!
Huh?
Play nice.
Sorry. It likes to chomp bubbles.
Here. There you go, chompy plant. It's okay to chomp empty ones.
That is never not fun. Huh?
Are you okay? What are you reaching for? There's nothing there except water. And you didn't like water. Oh, this is ocean water. Are you a seawater plant? I'm a seawater unicorn. Well, sort of. I knew I chose you for a reason. I get what it's like to feel out of place. The good thing is, I think I can help you. Come on. It's working.
It is?
And now look!
Sad Sad Plant isn't sad anymore.
Let's play all our plants together.
Great.